Max ammo!
It's a completely new texture, 2K texture. Everything's done by hand. The only thing that's been ported over is the actual weapon sounds and the animations. As for the animation side of things, it's using Black Ops 1 items, so there's no sliding, there's no crawling. So I'm gonna have to look into maybe making custom animations on how to and getting that to work. There's not really much left with the script other than trying to get the client side stuff. Look at that. Boom.